Jordan Wells, the Hoosier.com Indiana sophomore offensive lineman Harry Crider has been one of the players who has benefited the soonest and seen some of the earliest returns from the program's new strength and conditioning staff. Because of that physical maturation, the Hoosiers have made it a priority to develop his versatility along the interior of the offensive line this spring. We knew he was strong coming out of high school naturally, but boy, he's really taken off with our new strength staff, U head coach Tom Allen said. He's a guy that's really jumped out to me. Last fall, Crider quickly earned the trust of offensive line coach Darren Hiller, who rotated him with redshirt junior Hunter Littlejohn at center. Together, Crider and Littlejohn helped Indiana finish third in the Big Ten, 35th nationally in passing offense 265.7, and 6th in scoring offense 26.8, and total offense 395.8. Littlejohn started in all 12 games last season, as did left guard Wes Martin, but redshirt junior right guard Simon Stepaniuk missed half of IU's 12 games last year due to an unspecified injury, leaving U without one of its experienced offensive linemen, with Stepaniuk playing in 12 games, two starts, in 2016. Because Crider has already established familiarity with the center position, the goal is develop him at guard as much as possible to help Indiana's depth. This spring, it was going to be a priority to get him a lot of reps at guard, Allen said. That was an area last year we struggled with at times when we started getting some guys injured. That depth could be further shored up, depending on how grad transfer center Nick Linder performs. Littlejohn played offensive guard in high school and could slide over to the left guard position if Linder becomes the expected starter. He's a vet, so he's been there, done that. He fits in great. He's just got to learn what we're doing and earn a spot, Allen said of Linder. But very, very pleased with him. He's got a maturity about him that you'd expect, and he's a pretty special person, too. Really excited about having him in our program. For now, though, the focus remains on honing Crider's craft in hopes he can help stabilize other areas of the offensive line's interior. Can't have enough of those guys that are versatile enough to play multiple positions, Allen said. Definitely want to get him a lot of reps there. Talk about it inside the Hoops Forum or the Football Forum. Subscribe to our podcast on iTunes. Follow us on Twitter, @IndianaRebels. Like us on Facebook.